Let's get this masochism started and get going. Change difficulty. The easiest difficulty because we're speedrunning the game. Cool. Says easy, right? Yeah, okay. Continue. Save. Don't care. Okay, Nova Sub Anthony 672 Celdoc 063 derping around, ZZ 03366 Snow, Sawdude, Fearless Demon, Callous Seal, and Big Pot 2. Welcome to the stream, guys. Hope you're doing well, along with the anonymous friends. Welcome. Let's get this shit going. Slowing screen feels like it's taking forever already. What is all this shit popping up in the corner? Okay. The wake up today is slow, chat. It's slow. D20 gal, welcome friend. Hope you're doing well. Good morning, Big Pot. Good morning. Why is there just like a wave of reward? There's more. Game, I just want to play. Can you stop telling me about all the rewards and just finish loading? Is this a zombie game? No, it's Watch Dogs 2. More of the same shit we played yesterday. 2 minutes in and we're actually starting the game. Neat. I wasn't here yesterday? Yeah, you were.
Consider this your dead second initiation, Retro. Your mission,
should you're here for the start, accept it,
is to bypass Bloom security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal CTOS profile.
Okay.
Same whatever controls they have on me, it's all bullshit, and I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
Hey, this is getting muted with 100% certainty.
Who wants to take this kid down? I'm in trouble here!
Hey, we're a yo-yo boy. You know, this is often what I do with yo-yos, chat. Alright. What's this? A smartphone. Someone just left their smartphone there. Okay. That's what's up. That's bomb diggity, chat.
Wasting your time.
Praise me!
He's not in.
You've been streaming 300 days. 300 days straight.
So that's him.
Yeah.
He's got a gun.
But yeah, that's what's up, HTTPS.
Well, care, good morning. Keep me around, right?
Yeah, we finished Watch Dogs in one day.
Time him.
Welcome to Watch Dogs
2.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Already? And Remy says he's not a speedrunner. Hey, I was straight story, guys. No side quests. Here we go. We're getting the Legion tomorrow.
It's not just any alien. It's... Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their phone? Oh, God. Oh, God.
What is this? It's a stone. It's not even a yo-yo. He's my boy. Okay, really quick. I moved the FOV up yesterday, and I regret it. Yeah, let's move that down to human speeds. I forgot, this isn't an FPS.
Retro.
I hate third person with, like, large FOV.
Yes, we told you that already?
Yeah, I never listened.
Yeah, I never listened. Okay. Cameras. Why is the profile button the middle mouse button? This is bad. I don't like it. What? Through the walls? What is this shit? How do I turn off the thing? No, how do I turn off this vision thing? How do I turn this off? Diesel Chuck, thanks to follow. How do I turn this off? V, thank you. Thank you, game.
So what's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is... He's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty, nobody's been able to delete their CTOS Captain Forrest, profile.
Welcome, welcome.
I want to see if he's smart.
No, the
stubborn,
easiest difficulty game. We're on the easiest difficulty for this run today. I'm speed running. That was straight for the nuts, really, dude? That is mean. All right. What's up, I guess? Why are we helping people go to jail? Oh, we're a bad guy. Yeah.
He's done this before.
We're a hacker man in this chat.
A prime suspect in a high-tech burglary, so...
He's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. But once in the system...
Always in the system.
Don't feel like the good guy in this? Oh, we're definitely not. Again.
Holy shit. He went for it.
You won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Not on my watch.
Not on my watch.
Start a sweep.
I'm a sweepy boy. Okay. Neat. Oh, I gotta turn on super.
He's going in
fan
the hot
mode.
Aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
What have you been playing? The entire Watch Dogs franchise. Besides that, I'm a variety streamer who, if you name a game, I've played it.
Give the man props. He's going the mile.
But we don't do Fortnite. That's about it. Oof, how you eat? Food, I put it in my mouthful, and then I swallow it, it goes down, it gets digested, and all that kind of stuff. It goes in the mouth hole, Chet! Hey, we don't talk about how it ends its journey, alright? That's
Nobody's...
the gross part. Okay, hold on. I gotta turn on the fans because I can hear it. It's like, brrr. I don't want it to go airplane on me. And I don't want to burn alive in here.
Gotten
so,
that far.
Here we go.
This is like the secret cow level.
Alright. I already fucking hate these characters, chat, that are talking in the background. We've talked about this during Persona 5 Royal, but I hate it when there's characters in games that are like, have I mentioned I'm a gamer? I'm a gamer! I hate that shit. I've always hated that shit, and I most likely always will hate that shit. Oh, that's dope. The puzzles are in the real world now. Solid. Like Morgana. No, like Futaba.
Oh, wow! This is like an RPG. I'm leveling up!
I hate that shit. Or, to use an exact answer of, anime hardcore purple hair elf? Nudie search? My boy likes the hentais, chat. Okay.
This is bullshit. Or I could just...
That's what it looks like he's doing.
Just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Bloom. We've got unfinished business.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah.
Ethan's out cold. We got an intruder. Lock down the exit, then send someone to check him out.
I'm gonna shoot first, ask questions later, chat. Hacking. Trigger object function, create proximity trigger, shut down. Oh my god, this is a lot of bullshit.
Huh. You catch that?
This is very different. So we can do exact hacks. I like the hacking in this considerably more than Watch Dogs 1. Already. Hacking was you click a button and it's done. Nope, wrong voice. Down. Get used to holding this shift button, chat. The music is so off, it really is. I'm sure there's like an actual thing. I might have music off, I don't remember. So that the stream doesn't get mute, or the VOD doesn't get muted the shit out of.
Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with CTOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid.
I love tea in the morning, chat.
Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, CTOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things.
You know, 6.4
billion connected devices.
13 hours is the estimated time for us to finish this game. Let's go.
Routines, making a more secure and more invasive system.
You make my day better.
Who else is listening?
That's what I like to hear, my friend.
Big Brother.
That's the goal of this entire stream. Every day, if I can make your guys' day a little bit better, than I've done my job. End of story.
Building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant.
Also gross.
Toys, study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote, engineering social uprisings on a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce. This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Freedom's last line of defense.
What up, Karkar44299? Welcome, welcome. Seems interesting. Yeah, this seems like very different than the revenge plot from one, which is, I'm an angry, grumpy man who killed people. That was the entire bottle one. Enjoy, chat.
Welcome to DedSec.
And hack. Hey, Kirkar, thanks for the follow.
I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, aka Hot Sauce.
Yo, your hot sauce?
It's Josh's
Man,
corner.
I love your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
What's up, man?
Do you have a YouTube channel? I do. It's Playing with Remy. And all the VODs from these streams are going there, chat.
Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit.
You saw Bloom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah, it's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire. No, sledgehammers on fire.
All of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know.
I couldn't find your channel? You couldn't find Playing with Remy?
Fuck it! Fuck it, man.
Weird. It's all just one word. It should be pretty easy to find.
I think we out there. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck.
I do it, chat, but I'd have to tap out. And I found the sub. Hey, TY. Yeah, I was gonna say, it shouldn't be too hard to find. There's not too many playing with Remy's, guys.
He installed the back door, so all we have to do is walk
through. It's us. It's just us. That said, there's a lot of Remy's that are, like, more known than Remy. Like Remy Gilead.
Hell yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Have a good party.
Yeah, this is bad.
ping this motherfucker.
Don't do that, Big Bud.
Fuck you, Bloom. I'm gonna go have a goddamn good time.
Do we get to go have the good time, chat? Do we get to partake in this thing that is a good time? Carissa 23. Hey, how you doing, fam? Dude dance in the background is me. He real drunk. Facts.
Hello? Whose phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
Okay, come on. What the
fuck? Hey guys, it's me like 20 minutes ago.
Yo, whose place am I in?
Oh, nice. Oh, boy, had a good night. Gorgeous.
Like Mardi Gras. Go get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next. Oh, and you'll need your phone ready for operations, so hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day.
Install Noodle Map. Okay. Buy and install. Huh. Okay. I already forgot how to do this. It's been half a second and I've already forgot how to pull up the phone. Oh, this is dank, dude. Where are we? Yeah, but where are we? Oh, we're right here. Okay, so that means that we need to go right here. I can fast travel immediately? Oh, chat, this is going to be so quick. So, in Watch Dogs 1, which we played through yesterday, you would have to go to a train station, use the train station to fast travel from one train station to another. I can just walk in here and buy pants.
Oops.
Yeah, oops for you, dude. Move.
Hey, you!
Perfect.
Leave me alone!
We just walked in, punched him in the head!
Think I'm playing games here? I'll play games. Winter is coming, motherfucker.
Oh, okay.
Hey!
All right, Sitara, so where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
Okay. Actually, quick science test. Is M just map? Yeah. Whew! Fast travel unavailable, but it's available to the clothing shop right here. Buy a gun from your base and a drone. Is that at the, like, place that we're going to? This is a blind playthrough, so I know actually nothing about this game. Okay, perfect. We will do that, then. I do need to buy a new well, actually, I don't need to buy a new shirt. I'll wait on buying any clothes. At all. Because we just don't have the money. Physical assault. Oh, how nice. Get used to it. There's probably a perk to steal cars. I'm going to hold on to that. I'm not sure how that works yet. App Store. Car on Demand. Driver SF. Media Player. Director's Cut? What's the Director's Cut? Oh, it's a photo mode. I want that. Okay, one more. Why music? In case we want to know what the music is. My best shadow ever? No! What was it? Run through all that trash. I missed it? It's in the store. Shit. Was this not the way in? How do I get in? In the store back there, there's a door. So it's this you're saying.
I can't believe my hand slipped.
Okay. I love punching somebody in the store and leaving. Absolutely. I agree. Wow. We're figuring it out, chat. Slowly but slowly.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
Alright, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, this is happening. You better get to
our
it.
Pants are terrible.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile...
Now, CEO Chile, welcome to the stream.
Labs
well.
To get people to download
love the GTA vibes,
app.
I feel that.
Don't worry.
So many store clerks. I wish you had a punch.
Check you out. Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here. You've got to check this out.
Okay.
Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like,
not much, friend,
all of
yourself.
Us here pool vulnerabilities that we find. And we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999? Absolutely.
Did you just try and year date kung fu? Fucking excuse me, child? Yeah, show me the research. Select an upgrade. Uh-huh. I would like to do that. I would like to. Oh, there it is. I'm dumb. Okay, so here's the tree. So let's start out with this. Vehicle directional hacking? What? Hack their electronic locks. That is the very first thing we are getting. Literally as quickly as possible. 3 out of 4? Okay. Nothing else matters until we have that.
Behold!
Go to the yellow
the
cabinet.
The wonders
okay.
of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of lethal weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself
nice.
That. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Guns around some RC cars. Nice. Spicy cheese, how you doing, fam? nice and cute, non-lethal. You just started the game? I did, and we'll be done by the end of the day, I promise you that. With our powers combined, chat? When you die, that gun stays with you? Pog. Dude, I wish that 3D printers worked this fast. They take forever. This is not how they work at all, but I'm so down for it. Huh. Doesn't look like I can get the quadcopter yet. It's a little out of my price range. AK isn't, though. I'll take that right off the bat. Sunichi, welcome, welcome, friend. Hope you're doing well today. I've made an observation, Remy. Yes. What's the observation? Morgan didn't come and say hi. Oh, Morgan was gone before she was even here today. Yeah. You can get that easily? Oh, I'm sure. Oh, I'm sure. Okay, I already forgot how to do the thing that they said for the drone. Oh, drone's B. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Whee! Okay.
Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Oh no, Chad, yeah, I noticed the lip sync again.
It wasn't
pleasant. Oh no, why did they do this?
Alright, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
Oh, every time. Every time. D-Man, how you doing?
It's something, right?
Just don't look at their lips.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values.
Cyberpunk's gonna be like that?
How many people downloaded our app? How much processing power we have access to?
Wait, fortunately, there we go.
Nice.
And speaking
of which, really good about lip-syncing.
We're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak.
I'm awake. I'm awake, D-Man. Thanks for that follow, by the way.
Click the suggested op and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
There's no lip syncing.
I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for.
Wrong, fam.
Get enough processing.
That's like one of the things I stare and look for. There's two things I look for in games, chat, that bother me more than anything else, right? Clipping. Okay. And, it's like clipping through walls and textures and that kind of stuff, because I hate that. How do I leave? How do I leave? It's down here. Okay. But that's it. If I can just skip. Oh. Nope. I can't fast travel outside. Okay. That would have been really quick. Oh, and the lip syncing. Yeah. Those are the two things that I like look for the most.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
Neat. Big old Death Knight boyo. Okay. Woo! World discovery, exploration, that doesn't matter to us.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death!
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
Carter35, welcome.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Dex?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
Time for what?
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani.
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why do you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Dakes fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Perfect.
Ooh, I love this.
Okay. DedSec app. I don't want to do a side operations chat. Gather followers. So I'm guessing I have to do this, right? This is a prerequisite? Okay. Obey traffic rules? Oh boy. This playthrough is gonna be abrupt for you, my friend. Whee! Okay, I gotta get used to the hacking. It's more complicated than this. Get a faster car? No. Slug bug life. This is our home now.
Marcus, guys, the Cyber Driver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the Hacker's Wave.
I'm on my way.
Feet. Gotta go fast, chat. Weep. Oh, I can do that. Oh, no. I have new ways to hurt people, Chet.
Got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo
Thanks, bitch!
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Karkani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion.
I need to see his face when we do this!
Okay. Can't just suddenly get there. Got it.
Move!
I will be taking this from you.
Are you serious?
Yep. Goodbye! It's mine now, Chip.
911, will you state the nature of your emergency? Yeah, you need to send the police right away.
Shit. That was quick. Is that Watch Dogs?
Hey,
yes.
We have you on CTOS. Police will be there shortly.
Old woman, have you no shame? Oh, hell no. This is literally San Andreas in the future. Yep. Cool. Bye, Will. Have a good one, Captain. This is Watch Dogs 2. You can always find the game title in my title as well, guys.
Time to mess with the farmer clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Uploading virus? Okay. Hey, it's not soup. It's the fall front. Welcome back, Captain.
Raise me to the Dorito.
Hello.
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dakes.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Tomorrow's gonna be fun.
Can I get
hey,
a sample?
Hey, Captain Forrester, stuff all, friend. Let's kill him? Nah, I don't know. We're gonna do whatever the game tells us, Chet. It's progression.
Damn. That's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
Is it?
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Mega lol chat.
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
Good shit. Okay. Main operation. Okay, hold on. Is this actually the thing? This is a lot of DLC shit. I don't want to do that. Main operation is taking down Bloom. But this looks like our first actual main thing. Cool. Fast travel. Let's go. But we could do this to politician. LOL. Beep is literally from, or is legit from San Andreas, really? I don't remember, but I believe it. Okay. We have to be careful in speedrunning this not to hit all the DLC stuff.
Have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
Right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I waited for you.
You're the best.
Dude, what a bro.
All right, everybody, we're going to watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway. In search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
A cyber
cyber driver. Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is. Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die. Devin Von Devin.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devin. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber driver.
Action hero, badass. Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
First, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
All right.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the threat that is Cyberdriver.
Cyberdriver.
Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of, and since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeathSec.
Okay! Speedrun. Open door.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Okay. 4+. Nine of freeze points, and...
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be a $1 million cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilei allow their name to be...
Trying to beat the game, you gotta do the
you
bonus
mean cyberize?
Missions too.
Keep trying.
No. Be funny to me. No, you don't.
I'm not gonna lie.
What?
If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target Dead Set?
We're not completing the game. Well, we're beating
Chicago
the game.
Was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice.
Yeah, we don't have time
Look,
to complete
Josh,
it.
We're gonna have fun with this.
I wish and we I did. I wish it would have started this anymore. Earlier. But no, this, we didn't. So,
cyber world
we just have to beat the main story. That's all I want to do. That's the plan. Because we're starting Legions tomorrow. Yeah. Thanks, Cyberpunk, for getting delayed, chat. Suddenly we have time. Have you beat the
and
first
there
game?
It is.
We did that
Hook
yesterday.
Motion Picture
so
Studio.
We're moving. Yay! We can do these again. we are the bad guy, chap.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
Valhalla comes out on the 10th. We'll be playing it on the 12th. Because we're going to play it on the PS5. Am I waiting for, like, energy? What's going on here? Junction box.
We're running out of organic heal smoothies at the craft table. Could you please send out one of the PAs to send some more?
Okay. Is that that? Yeah, Sam. Birthday is on the 25th? Dude, hey! The 10th is my birthday? Hey! Nice! Happy early birthday, friend.
Here we go.
Nice. The not so secret emails.
Charge. Same, dude. Except for the one game I was most excited for is now coming out in December. Nice. That is exactly what I was hoping for. Sneaky beaky chat.
What is happening? Shh. What was that?
We're running out of organic. Organic Kills movies at the craft table. Could you please get that one of the PA's best of work?
What was that? Huh?
I found it. We got the full script to Cyberdriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
On your knee. I need some help here. Get in your cover.
Be advised. We have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
Bye. Oh, it's T. Cool. I was trying to press tab again. Cool. We're out.
Hey guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but it doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
And we're out. Halo Infinite is going to be dope whenever it finally decides to come out. But agreed. Also, hello, beautiful. I can't steal this car. Really. This is my car, dude.
Who said this?
Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Well... That's not it. DLC? I don't care. How do I make the DLC disappear? That'd be nice. Alright, tracker mission. Show them out. Fast travel right to the time trials. Hell yes, dude. Our car did have an alarm. Oh, it's because I don't have the app yet to turn off the alarm. So I'm hacking the cars, shit. But I will. It's the first thing we're unlocking. Wait, can I pet the dog? This matters. All right. Also.
Fuck! Got a problem.
The spiritual organ.
Yeah. Nope. No calling the police. I remember.
911. Please state the nature of your emergency.
Yeah. What, lady?
So damn hot. Well, you ain't. Hey, you there! Back the fuck off! Stay away!
We're the villain.
Trading your mind.
We're the bad guy.
You're a real fucking winner, aren't you? You're a champion.
Why, Remy? Why?
Here we go again.
You owe me. You hear me? Don't ignore me.
All right. Not ignored. Have fun. Goodbye.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
Peter, I'm gonna talk shit. Is this two? Yes, it's two. We already beat one.
We grow a network of computers.
I went full masochist last night, chat.
Cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor.
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power.
But now how late? 2 a.m.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man.
That's or 4 a.m. EDT.
To make a statement against the technocrats.
Whoa, hello? 30 FPS? What was that? Disgusting. You stayed up till 2 a.m. Yep. Did You got a PC? We're playing on PC.
If you want where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Morning, Josh. And formerly Morning Quinn. Poor Quinn, dude. He keeps walking in there like the weird shit.
Coolosity. All right. I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
We're gonna steal a car, chat. We're gonna steal a car.